Back here. All right. It might be a trying time for many of us right now. We might want to let off some steam, get some frustrations out in a safe and healthy way. So how about throwing around some axes safely, Jen, of course.
Very safely. Very important point there. Fox 61's Margo Farrell spent the morning at Pine and Iron Axe Throwing in New Haven. I watched some of it this morning. It was amazing. She hit a bullseye not just once, but twice. Watch this.
Well, I don't know if I'm ready, but the coaches have certainly tried to get me ready. And... Oh! Oh! Look at my coaches! Yes!
Woo! I'd like to say that was my first try, but it wasn't. I got to that incredibly athletic form, though, by catching up with the pros.
People spend a lot of time on their phones these days, on the computer, and this is a really sort of primal activity people find out when they get here. It's a great way to socialize and kind of get back to your roots.
Those roots now turned into pine target boards. This New Haven location opening up a year ago, and there's even another location in Hartford, too.
Socially distanced, so we have spacing between people. People are really comfortable when they come in here, when they see how everything is set up, and it's a great way to release that tension that people have these days.
On average, a group of four will pay about $18 for an hour. Okay. You can bring your own food, plenty of good eats in the area, and drinks on site. When you come in, you'll sign waivers and then be paired with a coach who walks you through everything you need to know.
As he's stepping forward, he's going to bring the axe straight over his head, and then he's going to fall through, all the way through, boom, right in the bullseye.
Well, at first, they're definitely very held back. I always tell them the first throw gets rid of the butterflies.
Okay, it didn't stick, but it hit the red bullseye.
And while it may not be a bullseye every time...
It doesn't always take everybody the same amount of time to catch on to it, but we're always with them every step of the way to make sure that they're having the most enjoyable time and the best experience possible.
So whether you're a professional or brand new...
The basic is your dominant hand is going to be in the bottom of the axe, pushing a little bit with your tumble, and the other hand is just doing support.
So pick up an axe and try something new. And you never know... what will happen? Also got two other bullseyes earlier. In New Haven, I'm Margo Farrell, Fox 61 News.
We're going to be very nice to Margo.